Hey, you ever have to deal with your problem? That ain't nothing but attention in the church. Ain't nothing but attention in the church. Because, amen, when you go out and you're panic-stricken, and you're just filled with the Holy Ghost, and the Holy Ghost is in you, amen, then you'll be able to deal with your problem.
All
right. Amen. But there's a lot of people that go in and out of the church for the wrong reason. And one reason is not for attention. Beloved, I tell you tonight that there is a level of anointing. I want you to hear me tonight. There is a level of anointing that's in your life. Amen. That God is trying to place in your life. And some of you have blocked what God has tried to give you.
Mm.
Beloved, some of you have blocked what God has tried to give you. Amen. And sometimes what we go through in life, beloved, listen to me, that it's just evidence, amen, of your miracle. Amen. When you come into church and you give God your all, and I'm not talking about all your money. Amen. I'm talking about give God your all.
Uh-huh.
Amen. And you go out and you're panic stricken. You're hit with problems. Amen. And you're able to deal with your problem. Amen. It's just evidence of your miracle. Amen. We understand, amen, the beloved, that in the Bible it said when Jesus spit into the man's eye. Amen. We understand, beloved, that was evidence of that man's miracle.
That's right.
But if that man, if he could have seen it coming, he would have blocked his face.
Mm.
Beloved, don't you know tonight, if somebody come and try to spit in your eye right now, and don't y'all fool me now. Y'all ain't so holy. Y'all ain't so holy in here tonight. I can't stand them too holy Christians. I don't know if too holy. You too holy. You ain't no earthly good. Holy than that. But if I was to come and spit in your face right now, what would you do?
Look out. Look out. Look out. Call them special forces.
They're
on the walk.
There's enough police in Salisbury. But understand, but the description, amen, that when Jesus speaks.